Michael Jolette from the band The Airborne Toxic Event lived the majority of his childhood on a commune away from normal society. This has shaped him to even write his book, Hollywood Park, and even an album about his experiences. But later in his life, he became a music critic and, being unsatisfied with that, decided to start a band being done with just criticizing music. His story on our channel.